your plate with these lung-healthy foods, antioxidants and other properties in them could ease inflammations and help you breathe easier. Today's video will discuss 11 foods that can fight lung inflammation.
Before you watch this video, please take a moment to subscribe our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tap the bell icon so you will be the first to know when you post new videos daily.
1. Flax seeds. These are two types of polyunsaturated fatty acids, omega-3s and omega-6. The research suggests the human body was designed to run on an equal balance of both. Flax seeds are a good source of omega-3, specifically alpha-linolenic acid. Throwing flax seed into your bowl of cereal in the morning is an easy way to up your intake. 2. Fish. The Mediterranean diet is 2 of 3 servings of fish, not taking the supplements. And more is not necessarily better. For example, people with COPD might only be able to digest a limited amount of omega-3s and going overboard could make it break down. We suggest eating fish twice a week. 3. Walnuts. If you are not a fan of seafood, you can get omega-3s from other sources. Nuts are still beneficial though, and walnuts are the number one nut source. If you are looking for a non-fish source of ALA and DHA, check out spirulina, a protein-dense freshwater algae. 4. Citrus fruits. Loading up on vitamin C can strengthen the immune system, which is particularly important for people with lung problems. 5. Bell peppers. You might already think about citrus as a prime source of vitamin C, but it's not the only option. We recommend eating bell peppers. All varieties have significant amount of antioxidants, while yellow pack is the most with more than 5 times your daily vitamin C needs, provided by a single large pepper. 6. Milk. People with lung disease tend to be at high risk for vitamin D deficiency, and low levels may contribute to inflammation in the lungs. Milk has about a fifth of your daily needs, and the fatty fats mentioned above naturally contains even more vitamin D. 7. Green tea. Your body naturally creates imbalanced molecules called free radicals as a byproduct of metabolism by oxidation. Antioxidants keep free radicals from getting out of control, and research shows certain antioxidants called polyphenols could help quell inflammation. Studies suggest polyphenols in the green tea could help block inflammation in the lungs of smokers and potentially protect against cancer. 8. Black coffee. Prefer coffee over tea? No worries. It also contains anti-inflammatory polyphenols, but there's a catch. If you put milk or sugar in the coffee, you neutralize the polyphenols. Sip your black to reap the best lungs healthy effect. To get the most antioxidant effect, brew your coffee this way. 9. Tomatoes. A small study of asthmatic adults found that drinking tomato juice or taking tomato extract for a week improved lung functions and reduced asthma symptoms. 10. Berries. While vegetables tend to be the healthiest source of vitamins and antioxidants, and fruits can be good sources. Berries like blueberries, raspberries and strawberries also pack a polyphenol punch. 11. Broccoli. Research suggests that sulforaphane, the chemical found in broccoli and other cruciferous vegetables, could be anti-inflammatory for people with COPD. Plus, a cup of broccoli contains 135% of your daily need for vitamin C, which is more than you'd get from eating an orange. Are you going to add these lung healthy foods in your diet? Let me know in our comment section below.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more daily tips, subscribe to our channel below. Thank you.